안녕하세요. 아미세요? 아, are you guys army? 아니, 한국 사람이세요? 아, 일본. 아, 일본 army. Japanese army. Do you speak English? So you came here because of Bangtan? Yeah. Did you go to like Osaka concert this year? Shizuoka, did you go there? Oh, how was it? How was it? You loved it? Can you say 사랑해요 방탄?
사랑해요.
Who is your like favorite member?
Jimin.
Jimin?
Yeah.
사랑해요 Jimin.
사랑해요 Jimin.
Can you say that? 사랑해요 Jimin.
Me.
Oh,
me.
You
me?
Yeah, me too. You love me? Okay, thank you.
Bangtan이? 우리가 걔네 때문에 만들었길래 방탄이지.
흑돼지 돌솥이 비빔밥이야?
네.
야, 그거 먹어야겠네. 아니 그거 왜 방탄이라고? 방탄이 제일 좋아했나요?
걔네 때문에 우리 만들었다니까. 원래 없었는데.
원래 없었는데? 네. 아, 그거 꼭 먹어야겠네. 뭐 그렇죠. 이름이 뭐죠?
방탄 세트라고 하는데 방탄이라고 우리 부르잖아요.
아, 흑돼지 돌솥 비빔밥 이거 먹어야겠. 아, 그럼 다 좋아했어요 BTS가?
그렇죠.
아, 맛있겠다. 와. 쌈장. 어, this is 방탄 비빔밥. 이건 뭐예요? 야, this is 방탄 비빔밥. 예. Can you mix it? Yeah, yeah. 방탄 비빔밥. 아, 이게 방탄 비빔밥이구나. 쌈하고 지금 된장, 돼지고기랑 밥이랑 put some sauce. Put some sauce. 쌈장. 예. 좀 much is it okay? Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Yeah. 쌈밥. Yeah. It's not really spicy, but very yummy. 어때?
Really
good. 오, 삼계탕 같은 거. 방탄 비빔밥 한번 먹어보겠습니다. 고소해요. 고기에는 뭐 야채가 그렇게 많이 안 들어가고 돼지고기만 있어서 이게 무슨 맛일까 했는데 굉장히 고소하고 감칠맛 같은 게 나는데요. 와, 이거 어떻게 만드시는 비법을 좀 알아보고 싶은데 이거 맨날 방탄이 먹었다고 하는데 그래서 이제 원래는 없던 메뉴인데 만드셨다고 해요. 방탄이 너무 좋아해서. 와, 방탄이 없어서 맨날 먹었을 거야. So how was taste like here?
I understand why BTS came here a lot. It's very good. So how was taste like here?
It tastes really, really good. I was really surprised, and now I know why they like coming here.
Mm. Which one was your like favorite?
I like both of them. It's this one right here.
Oh, samgyetang.
Mm. And then this one.
Oh, sambap. It was good.
Yeah, it was really, really good.
Hi, where you guys are from?
We are from Hong Kong.
Hong Kong. You guys are army?
Yes.
Ooh, who is your bias?
My bias is Jin.
Oh, Jin. Oh, Jimin. Oh, how did you find out this place?
Internet. Because there are many fan sites that introduce this place, and they say the food is nice, and also they have lots of these posters and fans. It's a really great place for army to go.
Yeah. So, do you like this place?
Yeah.
You like it?
It's my kind of paradise because I was surrounded by all of those pictures. I'm so happy.
Hello. How long have you been fan for like BTS? How long?
For me, it's about 2 to 3 years.
2 to 3.
For her, it's
But I'm so crazy about it.
Happy. Happier.
Yeah.
She's more obsessed.
Oh. So, was there any like life change or anything after you like BTS? Was there any changes?
Was there any changes? I mean, for her, it's more apparent because she didn't like K-pop that much before, but after she loved BTS, she watched more K-pop songs and that kind of thing. For me, I always watch them, so
you always like
a major change. But I got more inspired by K-pop.
Oh, inspired. Yes. Oh, by BTS?
Yes.
Like love yourself
message. BTS, they're not just idols. I think they are more considered as artists because they write their songs and they produce their songs. Mm-hmm. They are kind of their own boss to me, I think. So they are more inspiring than other idols.
You guys came to Korea because of BTS? Like, is this like Bangtan tour or?
Kind of half-half.
Half-half? Okay, so you ordered Bangtan. Bangtan bibimbap. Okay, enjoy. Thank you.